does. We are here at Zoomagination, and Robert Trejo joins me to introduce us to these fabulous little warthogs, right?
That's right.
These guys are new here.
They are. They are. We've had them since they were little babies. They came to us from the Columbus Zoo.
Is that one sitting?
That's sitting, yeah. Bruce is learning how to sit. And Gibbs hasn't quite gotten it yet, but he's working on it. But they are 8 months old, and they are male African warthogs.
Oh my gosh, so this is just 8 months
old. Just 8 months old.
How much do they approximately weigh at 8 months?
Right now, they're probably about 60 pounds, mm-hmm. but they can get up to about 250 pounds.
About how long before they get full grown?
About 2 years.
So you'll
see them at about 2 years old. They're gonna have their tusks are gonna start coming out. They got a little baby tusk. It's kind of hard to see them. But you can kind of see their tusks a little bit. But as they get bigger, they're gonna start coming over around their mouth. And that is what they're known for, those big old elephant looking little tusks there.
They're the little fur that kind of curls up is so cute.
Yeah, we call those their chops. And it's almost like an illusion because if you see these guys from a distance, it almost looks like they're tusks. Mm-hmm. So it's kind of also helps them appear like they have big tusks. So other animals might see them and go, okay, we don't want to mess with them because they do have tusks. But it's just, you can see, it's just part of their face there.
Yes, I think it makes them look very distinguished.
Another thing about these warthogs, which is kind of funny, is that I put a little bit of food down here, is that they get on their knees to graze because they have the longest legs of any pig in the pig family. This is Africa's largest wild pig, and being in the pig family, they have the longest legs. And so that's what they do. They get down on the ground, but that's also how they root into the soil. Have you seen any kind of damage wild hogs can do in this area?
Yeah.
It's no different. They do the same thing in Africa. They dig up the ground, and that's how they get to the roots of their food that they eat there.
I'm looking at, their back here, and I can see, like, their hair comes out. These follicles are huge.
Yeah. So they don't have a lot of thick hair on there. But it's also because it also keeps them from getting too much dirt on them. So in Africa, they'll wallow in the mud, and it keeps from sticking on their hair. It also keeps it easier for them to clean it off and rub it off, and it dries easily.
Mm.
And by wallowing in the mud, it also keeps them cool. It keeps any kind of insects off of them too.
So how fast can they move?
Can they run about 35 miles an hour.
Wow.
Yeah, they can get out in the open. They're pretty fast. The thing about warthogs is that it's a matriarch society. The females are actually the ones that are in charge of the group. When you see a bunch of warthogs in Africa, when they're babies, it's mostly females. The males are kind of on their own. They kind of do their own little thing. But that's what these guys are. Luckily for these guys, they're brothers and they love to hang out together. It's hard to separate them. If I walk away with one, the other one wants to go right after.
So tell folks what Zoomagination does.
Well, we're a wildlife education and animal outreach. So we are designed to be like a zoo to you program. We will travel to your school, we'll travel to your destination, and we bring a variety of different animals. We talk about responsible pet ownership, we talk about wildlife with all of these animals. And we've got different sizes from little lizards and snakes and birds to reptiles, and tarantulas and even warthogs. We have a herd of reindeer that we use for the holiday season. So we're an educational program.
Tell folks how to find you.
You can reach us at www.zoomagination.com. Mm-hmm. That website will give you my phone number. It'll also give you the email address and how to locate us. And it also gives you a list of our programs that we offer.
All right, perfect. Yeah. For more information on Robert Trejo and Zoomagination, just head to our website, salive.com, and click on the As Seen on SA Live tab.